Welcome to meditation. Today, we'll focus on our chakras. Sit back or recline if you're more comfortable. If you're sitting, have your feet on the ground. Back straight, arms and fingers uncrossed. Take a deep breath in through your nose, all the way to your belly, and hold. And as you exhale, exhale all the heaviness, all the tension. And hold. Breathe in. Hold. And release. Hold. One more time, breathing in, hold, and release. As you continue to breathe normally, gently, feel your body continue to relax. Feel your thoughts floating away. And now as you breathe in, breathe through the very top of your head. Breathe all down your body and your spine. Out your arms and your legs. And connecting you with the very earth beneath your feet. And as you continue to breathe in, beautiful golden light to the top of your head, your crown chakra, across your forehead and third eye, down to your neck and throat, your throat chakra, down farther to your heart chakra, and then your solar plexus, down through your sacral chakra, your navel chakra, all the way to your base chakra. And out through your feet, connecting you to the earth. One more breath, filling through your crown chakra, your third eye, your throat, heart chakra, solar plexus chakra, sacral and navel chakra, base chakra, and out through your feet, connecting you, heaven and earth. And now focus on your base chakra, right at the end of your spine. Imagine roots growing out your spine and going deep into the earth. Imagine roots coming out your feet and going deep into the earth. And now picture a large tree in front of you. See the tree surrounded by grass. Such a beautiful green grass. You can almost feel it. As you look up the tree, you see its beautiful crown of leaves. You enjoy the sky showing between the leaf patterns. And as you look back down the tree, you notice the texture of the bark. You can almost smell the tree. And you decide to walk over to the tree. You take your shoes and your socks off and walk across the lush grass. As you get closer to the tree, you realize you can feel the roots just against the surface of the ground. And you touch the tree. And now you can feel the texture. As you touch the tree, your thoughts still even more. You realize your breathing has slowed. Your heart rate has slowed. And you can feel the very life force of the tree. As you continue to connect with the tree, you feel your life force melding with that of the tree. Connecting deep in the earth, grounding, stabilizing, and as you hear birds, you realize how one you are with all life. And with the living earth. And as you continue touching the tree, feeling the roots and the ground and the grass, you become one with creation. strong, stable, enduring. Knowing that you are nurtured, supported by the very earth, connected to the divine. Breathing in connection, as it's time to return, show your gratitude with the tree, with the earth, with all of creation. Knowing that you'll always have that sense of grounding, as part of your life, and as you slowly walk away from the tree, back to where you are sitting or reclining, you become aware again of this present reality. With the renewed sense of being part of being connected of being grounded. And as you continue to find your place Wiggle your fingers. Wiggle your toes. Readjust to your body. Be aware again of your breathing. Deep, slow, peaceful. And as you continue to come back to the present, you'll continue to carry that deep sense of being grounded. Blessings.